The Hammers had strung together an impressive 15-match unbeaten run, a sequence that was heading for a surprising end against Notts County at Meadow Lane. Kevin Wilson served up the winner for the home side when he set up debut boy Richard Walker in the 70th minute. That proved to be the only goal of a game to forget for the Hammers. Another booking for Julian Dix meant a fourth suspension of the season was to follow. Meanwhile, Dix had an important role to play against promotion rivals.